to see it too. That video clip just keeps on getting more and more hits, man.
Even the one where you scream like a girl?
Yeah.
It's not funny. I haven't done anything wrong.
Okay, all right, okay. Well, that's just what...
Who the hell sits at a computer and does this shit? I mean, you're the computer guy, goddammit. Why don't you fix this shit?
I swear to God, man, get rid of that goddamn video, or else I'm gonna slit your throat three different ways.
I mean, it's just a job after all, isn't it? Some people deliver the post, I jump over rivers and fight tigers.
Crystal Dynamics has been around since how many years?
I think Gex, probably like 18, 19 years.
And one of the things that they work on now is Tomb Raider. Angelina Jolie.
Don't go there.
I'm just saying.
It's like the one thing we said, don't talk about.
She does not look like Angelina Jolie though.
No, that's the last model who, when we finished with them, we literally just coat them in resin.
It must have been cold in the resin. Oh, what was that?
That's an assist attack. Look at Chun-Li comes in and out. I didn't mean anything dirty by that
one. Oh, God.
Oh, look at that. Combos. You got to
be sick about it. Oh, God. 40 hits. Feel that in your kidneys. Oh, no. Oh, God. 617. I did it.
You got 15 seconds. See, it's anyone's game still. It doesn't matter, like, how many characters you end up with. It's the total amount of health. So, uh-oh. That wasn't safe. Oh, but you block it. Advanced guard. That's like in Marvel's Capcom 2. We call it push block, so. Pretty close.
Oh,
who wins? Who wins?
I don't know. That was a close one.
But a hair.
I don't want to be on your show.
No, don't turn.
This meeting's over.
No, this meeting's not over. This is, I want.
Todd, turn off.
No. I want you to say what you told me. I want you to tell the camera. I want to document this. What did Jess say about my show?
Oh, Jess hates your show. She thinks it sucks.
She doesn't even know why IGN's running your show.
Where is she now? Is she in the building?
I think she's shooting the Daily Fix upstairs.
Gotta let us go up there right now and crash the Daily Fix. She's shooting right now, right?
Jess isn't gonna like that.
Yeah, I know she's not. I don't like her being up here talking crap about our awesome show. What goes around comes around. Payback time.
You know what? She's been giving me a hard time lately. The crew's gonna love it. Go for it. Todd,
seriously,
I do not want to be in your show, though, so leave this part out.
Yeah, we'll leave this part out.
I'm trying to fix you! Fucking around! I'm trying to fix you!
California faces a very high bar, right? Because it's asking essentially for an exception to the First Amendment.
So why does the government have to come in and tell me as a parent what I can or can't buy with my kids?
That's why we need the law, because the law will do what the parents won't do. It'll parent for you. That's the thing.
Good. You're gonna make a great parent. So you'd like to live in a police state where pretty much the government's making our decisions for us? Because that's pretty much what you're talking about.
You, citizen, come with me.
Let me just indulge one thing. Jace, were you involved with making of No One Lives Forever?
I was involved with
this. Thank you so much, dude.
I
love that game, man.
I thought that was a trick question. I was like, no refunds, dude. There was a time, we'll call it Tomb Raider 1, when Lara Croft had really big tracts of land. Then her real estate declined in value. I personally was shocked by the time I got to Tomb Raider 3. What was it, some sort of like teen boy running around in there at this point? Why the drop in property values?
Because we gave her more stuff in her backpack.
Like fingerprints, everyone's tongue prints are unique. I sort of wish I'd known that sooner.
I got Olivia Munn over there talking crap.
Hey, Jace! For a video game designer, you're single-handedly losing this.
You're on V!
Yeah, I am. Yeah.
You're on the TV show V!
Well, I'm sucking. Thanks to you, buddy. Thanks.
Woo! You Jace Hall?
What the?
I love your show on the internet!
Dude!
You shut my ass!
No, dude, I'm not signing your ad. No, seriously, dude. Come on, man.
I like your head.
Since you're not gonna let me see what the other team is working on, can we at least check out?
We're here. We're gonna go up here.
Okay. Why do I have to be the girl?
Because you're a bitch. Let me change weapons here. I have this spear. Do you wanna jump on that spear?
How do I do that?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, hit Y. Now hit Y again.
Okay.
So you have a grapple as well. You wanna hit right bumper? Comes in handy. Here's co-op. This is how this works, right? So you gonna jump down behind me? You just walked off the edge.
It began so innocent, nothing wild or intimate. On my laptop in the bathroom, meeting gamers in the chat room. A username caught my eye, big bold letter Street Fighter 9. Next thing hit me with a PM, ask me if I'll go meet with them. On MySpace, no time waste, I gotta log in to see her face. Chat every day, the pork is thick. Now I'm on Facebook buying her gifts, roses, teddy bears, chocolate drops. I see her name, my heart just stops. Let's get serious, what does she do? Leaves me a comment, I don't know you.
This was for charity, and you just made it into a game. I mean, what kind of a person are you? You suck!
Talking about Morris Lauren, it was all, let's see, what's up? And then I started talking about Jane, and
did anything to the Jace Hall show?
What? Yeah, like, the fuck?
This is about V?
I don't appreciate my administration being a spook.
That's awesome.